this short video is going to be about the Earth sequence. So the Earth sequence is really grounding, very, very relaxing sequence. It's an easy one to do as well. The arm movements are always the same, so it's an easy one to do. Short one as well, it takes about 10 minutes to do the whole sequence. And what I love about that sequence is that it's extremely relaxing. If you feel a bit agitated, a bit anxious, that sequence really calms you down. That's my go-to whenever I feel a little bit anxious or nervous. That's the sequence I do, and it really relaxes the body, relaxes the mind. It's lovely to do that in nature as well. So it's a little bit chilly today, but when the weather gets warmer, it's a lovely one to try and do in your garden if you want. So we're going to start with the feet hip width apart. You want to relax the knees, tuck your tailbone under, and you feel the tummy muscles pulling in. We're then going to lift the shoulders up and relax them down, and then stretch through the crown of your head. And now take your awareness down into your feet and check that your weight is nicely balanced. Not too much to the front or to the back, not too much to the left or to the right. And then keeping your awareness on your feet, imagine that you've got little roots growing down into the earth. Every time you breathe out, sending those roots down into the ground. With each out breath, feeling that little bit more secure, that little bit more grounded. And when you're ready, interlace the fingers in front of the navel. We're going to breathe in to take the hands up to the throat, and then breathe out, taking the hands down, sinking into the knees. Breathe in to take the hands up, and as you breathe out, float the hands back. Yeah. We're going to breathe in up to the throat, breathe out down, breathe in up, and as you breathe out, relax back down. Lovely. So work with your breath. If your rhythm is different to mine, that's absolutely fine. Just work with your breath, the time of the in-breath to come up, and the out-breath to relax down. Good. We do that twice more, breathing in. And then out, breathe in, come up, and breathe out to relax the hands. One last time, breathing in, and out, breathe in all the way up, and breathe out, relax the hands. Lovely. Now taking the feet slightly wider apart, we're now going to about shoulder width apart. And again, breathe in, take your hands up. And as you breathe out, you're going to take the hands down, sinking into a squat, going as low as you feel comfortable. Then take the hands up on either side of the face and breathe in, come up. Breathe out to take the hands down. Breathe in up to the throat, breathe out down and sink into the legs. Take the hands up and breathe in, come up, feel that strength in your legs as you come up. Breathe out to relax. And again, breathing in up, breathing out down, getting closer to the earth. Take the hands up, breathe in to anchor, and breathe out and relax. And then you can do twice more, following your breath, going only as low as comfortable. See what feels right for you. One last time. And relax. Good. Now we're going to breathe into the throat. And as you next breathe out, come forward into a forward bend. Only going as low as comfortable. And then bend the knees, take the hands up to be on either side of the head. Breathe in and curl. And breathe out to take the hands back down. We're going to breathe in up to the throat. And as you breathe out, just relax, release, let go with the out breath. Bend the knees, take your hands up on either side of the head, breathe in, come up, and breathe out to go down. Good. Breathing in, up, and breathe out. Take the time to relax, to let go with the out-breath. That's really relaxing to do. Bend the knees, take the hands up, breathe in, back up. Good. And we'll do that twice more. And really focus on letting go with each out-breath, letting go of all your care, all your worries, as you breathe out. One last time. Good. And now from here, I'd like you to take the left foot back, keeping the right foot forward. The hands are still interlaced. You're going to breathe in to take the hands up to the throat. And as you breathe out, bend the right knee and take the hands down. Lovely. Now from here, keep the knee bent. Breathe in, take the hands up. And as you breathe out, move the weight back, take the hands around. Lovely. We're going to breathe in up. Breathe out down, bending the knees. Breathe in and come up. And breathe out, taking the hands down. Beautiful. Breathing in a sense of calm and peace with each in-breath. And as you breathe out, surround yourself by that calm, by that peace. We'll do that twice more. Taking your time, enjoying each movement. Good. Once the hands have come down one last time, you're going to step forward with the right foot, and with the left foot rather, and step back with the right. And again, breathing in, up, and then breathe out, bend the left knee, take the hands down, breathe in, stretch up, and breathe out, take the hands down. Good. Focusing on the flow of the movement, breathing in calm and serenity. And as you breathe out, surround yourself with that calm, with that peace. And we'll do that twice more, again, following your breath. Feel the contact of your feet with the mat. And enjoy the flow of the movement. Lovely. Now step back, so that you put the feet about shoulder width, hip width apart again. We're going to breathe in to take the hands up. And as you breathe out, bend the knees, take the hands down. Breathing in up. And breathe out to float the arms down. Lovely. So keep that going with your breath. The same movement as the beginning of the sequence. So you're familiar with it now. Just focus on enjoying the flow. Feeling that. Beautiful flowing movement. Relax your body, relax your mind. Good. And then come to relax with the hands down, relaxing the shoulders back. Close your eyes for a moment or gaze ahead of you and feel into the contact of your feet with the mat. Feel yourself being anchored, grounded, standing strong, secure in your mountain pose. That was the earth sequence. Give yourself a little shake. Thank you for watching.